next day, which happened to be April Fool's Day, Travis said all of a sudden he got a text message from Nina. And the text message said, OMG, I am so obsessed with Travis. For those of you who aren't familiar with OMG, oh my God, it's an exclamation. And she sent it to Abby. She intended to say it. And she said, actually, because she knew Abby was leaving for the weekend, that she wasn't really, didn't think anything of it when Abby didn't respond. Travis, on the other hand, thought, this has got to be an April 15th. You know what, girl, you go out on a date for the first time, and she's But her friend, his friend, said, no, Travis, dude, this message was meant for someone else. So he decided to hold on to that text for a while. And sometime later, as they continued to date, maybe a month later or so, he asked her what was her most embarrassing story. And she told him. And then he said, I think I have one at tops. And he showed her a text message.